Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to a new video. I'm reacting to David Dobrik, and I hope it's funny. Like all his videos, and I'm stuttering a lot because my second video. So yeah, let's get started and go.
3, 2, 1, whip, Alex.
Well, fuck you. Be honest, man. I know you like keeping this a secret. But what superpowers did you get when you became a dwarf?
If I tell you, I'll have to give
you. When the radioactive spider bit you.
I give you one superpower that I'm really good at: slapping the fuck out of your ugly face.
Oh my god.
Extremely bad jokes.
Let me tell you something about
Dirty Dom.
Okay. I have never seen somebody stand in somebody's shadow as good as he did. You found somebody in Chicago who was just as broke as you, and when he climbed to the top, you fucking hung out of that.
We're at USC right now. We're going to try to get into this frat party. For Brandon and I, it's going to be easy. All we have to do is walk in. Getting Jason is going to be a lot tougher.
Let's make you get into the window. Oh, my God.
Awesome. Explain to them how we just got kicked out of that frat.
We just got kicked out because the guy goes, "Are you Alpha Kai?" And I go, "Yeah." He's like, "Oh, you're right. We're there." And he goes, "That's not the Alpha Kai handshake."
Wait. Those are the college students. Oh, my God. Did you hear what they say?
Do not touch other people. God. Don't grab ass of any kind. And number three, lastly, ignore rules number one and two.
Oh wait, that was actually a bus. Oh my god.
That guy's not associated with the bus at all.
Wait, what? Are you in a hotel?
Do you work here?
What the heck?
To be honest, I don't work here. I'm part of a mental institution.
Oh my god, Jason.
Dude,
all the skits they do, they're like so good.
Which one's the deeper?
I like watching David Dobrik.
It's under Dobrik.
He's awesome. And Liza.
That's the stapler, sir.
Because we're both dating.
I'm not busy right now.
Oh my god.
Again, let me ask you, will there be whores in your room? If you want to take a look, sir,
the computer's black, I thought it was like a black screen. Oh, you got in trouble.
That's ridiculous. I am a guest
here.
I have never been so humiliated. I'd like to speak with your manager. I would like to sit here and do improvised comedy bits all day.
That's how we lost our reservation. I'm maybe going to get deported. I'm not from here.
Dave is not born here.
You're no soy citizen. Why are you laughing?
Immigration.
Come para mí.
No.
She said only for her, but in Spanish.
No. And it's looking Donald Trump is probably going to have me deported very soon because he's ending DACA, and that's what's holding me here in this country. And it's very serious, and I don't know, Chiki, if you have any idea what I'm talking about right now.
I mean, I understand.
You understand a little bit?
Yeah. I don't know.
She's like, that's very sad. I have no idea what you're saying. Are you a citizen?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. Do you want to marry me? I need you for my citizenship. I never thought I'd have to say this. Chiki, what do you do when ice comes to the door? Here, Jason, protect your eyes. Immigration is also called ice.
Please,
she's running.
Chiki,
oh my god.
Oh no, Chiki.
No, oh my god.
No, she's a citizen.
She's a citizen?
It's me. I'm not the citizen.
Oh, you? Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's
a little racist, Mr. Iceman.
It's a little racist. Can we build our entire organization?